hold up. I'm making a fake one. Oh wait, no, it does pop up. Okay, I didn't think it would pop up. I thought. I'm gonna 100% crash Insane Trilogy right now. It's gonna be a good time. So, wait a minute. We'll see that, maybe. Let me give my bad. Space colors. Alright, nah. Thieves are all I need. Alright. I don't care about Spiral Knights or Payday. I'm gonna play those games. Especially Spiral Knights. I really don't care about them. I don't play most of these. Anyways, so, we're about to hundo Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. This is a really slow time. I'm not getting all platinums, but so that's part of, and the part of that's because I don't want to go up to 100 hours. I'm at 63 hours. This might be the last time I see this. Vicarious Visions. I'll watch this whole thing just to. Crash Bandicoot. And it's like, whoa, dude. Dring. Oh my gosh. Someone just asked me if I want to do Resident Evil 6 achievements. I don't have a game. I don't know why I was asked. But okay. They're probably just really desperate. They probably don't know about co-op shows or something. There's a lot of channels on which files. Let's get like 10, 12, 13, 40, 50, 60, 18, 19, 20. There's a good 25 channels. Maybe 24 soon, because the logistical might go away. But, as of now, that changes because of the team games, what's actually being played. Budding. Alright, we're playing mouse. No, or sorry, we're playing with a controller. Brother. Alright. So this is the only level I have left. I also do have, well, I have one other level that I need to do the relic for Ski Crazed. You need to do all of these levels for the achievement for relics, but you still need to get 44 gems to get the alternate ending, and then one of the achievements, which can only be unlocked after 100%ing the game, just the fake crash in the first level. dancing, and you have to shoot him with a bazooka. That's all this human will do. But, I'm just gonna drive through this balloon. I don't know if, spinning makes you go quicker or not. I'm unaware. Also, I can't turn for my life in these. Yeah, I'm not going for all platinum relics in this game because I just don't care. I'm not in 0.1%. I don't think that's the thing about or that people are doing for that group, but I'm not good at games in general. Usually, I'm more dedicated than good at games. Oh my gosh, this level sucks! This level sucks, dude. Just in general. Dude, okay, you can't spin or else you're screwed. So I'm just doing the relic as I go. Because I'm gonna beat the race. Might as well here. Yeah. Maybe I'll go for the box gem as well this run, but I don't know. No, I guess I'm not getting the box gem, so I missed one. Up ahead, you gotta slow down or else you literally can't turn because it's so tight. Hey, can I just shoot down my competitors? I mean, I have the ability to shoot. Oh my gosh! This level sucks! This level's so bad! Oh my gosh. It's so bad. You have to go through all 30 rings, or else I don't think you can actually finish the level. I think so, anyways. Maybe this is a gem for going through all rings, but it's probably for winning the race. Can I not shoot down my opponents though? Because I'm in last place still, and I'm like a third of the way through the level. You must be able to do that or something. Yeah, start turning there. Alright, that's the first time I've actually made it past that right there. But, yeah. Can I shoot anymore? Like, seriously. Is there several laps as well? Probably not. Laps are not a thing in these games. This game. I don't hate this game. I actually really like this game. But hate when that happens. Right, maybe I'll just not win the race, but or get the relic either. One thing that's nice about these flying stages for the relic, you don't have to worry about any time crates. Oh my gosh, this sucks so much. This level is really frustrating and just bad. Do I get a gem for that? That's not even the sapphire relic. Oh my gosh. Okay, hold up. I'm gonna look up. I've done this for a lot of levels, but, well, actually, maybe I'll do this instead. So, what is the time trial time? These are two very helpful resources. Oh, this one, not as much for some things. Sometimes it is, but other times it's a little weak and doesn't mention some important things for the box gems. It's like, oh, a bunch of boxes behind you, but it does mention the requirements, like you need these color gems, so people can play this. Oh wait, this stupid freaking thing doesn't have rings of power. Missing rings of power would be nice, thanks. Rings of power is, it's, 111. Oh, my, wait, what? 111? I got, like, 2 minutes. What the heck? Dude. There's so many people on it just idling there. Okay. Rings of power relic. How the heck? Oh, this guy's got commentary. This guy's helpful.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Relic Runs.
He's at. Alright, wait, hold up. He's actually British. At first, you can't even tell. Looks like a phase a little bit. It's a J. Okay, so. I don't know how to do such sharp turns. I mean, like, you can't turn for your life in this thing.
I try to spin through every single ring, but when it comes to the very end, I don't. Just because I want to try to actually finish the thing.
Wait, you spin? He spins through all of them? How the heck do you turn? Through every single one of them, though. They're so tight, some of these. I haven't even won the race at all. I got last place. Okay, so you want to spin through all of them. Okay, so.
This area is pretty straightforward. Just go straight down and straight back up again. And then we get to the last section, which is the hardest part.
Is this in 2x speed? No, it's not.
Okay, so when we get to this part here, it's really important to know when to spin and when not to spin. If you feel like you are going to go out of the rings, make sure you don't spin.
If you go out of the rings, you're screwed, basically. So.
You may actually get the platinum early. Although this one didn't take you too long to do, but like that previous one, I did spin through it, just so I made sure I aligned myself and spun through the rest of them and just got it.
Easy. Alright, alright, so I just didn't realize how to turn properly. I don't know, I didn't really. Like, how the heck do you do that bullcrap? Like, what the heck is this game? Alright, what? I got high. Oh, I just got. That's all. Aw, space gun, sorry. Anyways, just watching. Probably. Just a bunch of random bots, to be honest. Or just people I don't think so. Come on, bro. Most are not going for platinum. I'm going for gold. Platinums. Oh, wait, shoot. I don't turn there. I'm stupid. Gosh dang it. Why am I doing that? That's. Oh my gosh. Bazinga. 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 You just have to turn really early. Holy crap, I hate this level a lot. The box gem will be easy peasy because I don't have to worry about time there. Boom bazinga. You just have to turn really early, like it doesn't feel natural how early you have to turn for these. Like, oh my, kill me! Oh gosh dang it, that sucks, alright. You don't want to shoot that or else you're screwed. I'd love to see the world record for this. For rings of power. that's impossible! I hate this level so much. Oh my gosh. That's just like feel unfair. Especially, it's also good to do time trials, so like, oh, you're screwed, well, go to the big, just quit the level. It's like, even if I don't get gold, it's better. If I'm not going for that necessarily, but I'd like to get gold. I like that there's never time crates to worry about when you do these flying levels. Is spinning quicker just in general? I don't think it is. I'm still in third. I don't understand. That was like a fine run. Oh, freaking screw you. So, oh my gosh. You're the worst. Screw this game. This game's freaking stupid. Okay, I think the mistake I made is I was trying to fly like at the same time I went through the ring. You gotta do it like slightly before. Or else you don't get the boost. I think that was my problem. Freaking screw this. Never really had to turn in the plane before this one. This one's the box gem will be super easy for this level. Really? Are you kidding me? Dude, what? I pressed it and then it's just like. Went like halfway and then it's like, nah. Oh my gosh, why is this level so hard? I can't turn for my life, it's so bad. Oh. Really? Kidding me, bro? Alright, I'm gonna start immediately. Wasn't low enough, I thought I'd hit it. But again, depth perception is a bit of an issue in this game. And the Insane Trilogy, rather. As a whole. Because it is three games. Bazinga! Yeah. Let's go. Alright. Bazinga. It's funny because, like, bazinga. Big Bang Theory is my favorite show. Wow. You slow down so much right there, you end up, like. You are a freaking piece of crap. This level's so hard. I hate this level. It's like you miss a ring while you're screwed. It's not just like go fast. It's like go through all these rings fast. And we're playing freaking Superman 64. It doesn't even have actual a proper name. It's just Superman. On the cartridge. I don't think it even has like a title screen or anything that indicates it's in. Alright, there's something. I feel like there was a thing. I don't know. Bazinga. You just have to turn really early. Oh my gosh! Screw you! I hate this level. You can't do that apparently because this all freaking sucks. The Gleon has a hundo for the trip beat now. See, I had to get an Xbox 360 controller for one of the achievements because he didn't have one. Oh, you suck so much! But you don't even know the context of the conversation. Or what I was saying, not really a conversation. I have to wait right there, it takes so long. That turn is bull. Yeah, it's just turning in general in this. You have to turn really early. It's really actually terrible. And this is a huge gap. Right there, too big gap. Actually freaking die! Your piece. I freaking hate this level. Oh my gosh. I hate starting over as well. You have to know when to boost. XD! Wall XD, dude. Alright. You have to beat the guy in front. There's three guys in front of me. It's a race. I'm mostly trying to just do it quickly in general so I can get the relic. Pre-purchase the game and get it today. I'm not sure that's how it works, Fanatical. You're not gonna get the game first try. Of course. Oh my gosh, I can't miss any of the rings, and like, going back just sucks, so that's also part of why I'm starting a time trial now. First of all, it's more time efficient, because then I don't have to do it twice quickly, and then I also can just restart from here, because I was going to miss that ring anyway, so I can restart from there, which I can't do if I don't have it activated, as you can see, but yeah. This one makes life easier. That's a good thing for a lot of levels. Certain ones, no. Ones that are like vehicle levels like this, though, yeah. Well, go where you're trying to get all boxes, at least in a vehicle level, like, where you can't go backwards, though. I'm talking like the, just like motorcycle levels. What time do I need to beat? I forget what it is. Let me look at the spreadsheet because it's a super guide and including the actual guide itself. I need to get one under 111.46. That's the time to beat. I'm just trying to win the race in general, though, which is probably enough to beat the time. You see, like, I could go for all the platinum relics and not just gold, but, I mean, that's just hard, and it's not needed for all the achievements in the game, so I don't bother with that. Oh, I hate everything! Alright. Oh, gosh, dang it, this is... Buzzinga! Tyler, what do you mean, no? Why'd you say no? You're completing the game? Not cheats? What do you mean cheats? I'm not cheating. I never cheated. I didn't cheese anything in this game. There's only one thing that I can think of that has cheese, but I couldn't even manage to do it, so... It was easier to just do it legit anyway, so... I didn't cheat anything, though. I'm completing the game 100%, though, but, like, that's in terms of achievements. I don't need to get all the platinum relics for the achievements. I only need to get gold or above for them. It's not cheating at all. I don't know what you're talking about. Some might say, well, that's kind of lame. You could go for all the platinum ones. That's cooler, but, like, I mean, it's still pretty good if you have all the achievements in general. So yeah, I don't know anything, but don't spin there because it makes your life easier. Ah! Kill me! I wanna die! This is so bad! Alright. Oh, I wanted to see if that would work, and yeah, unfortunately it did. Oh, and it disappears because I activated it. Gosh dang. Guess I'll die. Bazinga! I don't know what you mean by cheat, though, Philip. I didn't cheat on. Also, cheats, that's just like. Cheat, like, what's actually considered cheating, that's like. It's not allowed. I'd be banned from the Chimelion community if I actually cheated. I mean, there's a fine line between cheesing and cheating, but I didn't even cheese or anything. Cheesing. When did I see... Are you stupid? Oh my gosh. When did I say cheat? Literally two lines above. Oh my gosh. Don't cheat the system. I don't know what you mean by cheat the system. I still don't know what you mean, at all, but, I mean, I have to complete the game, yeah, that's what I'm doing, I still don't know what you mean. Are you a bully nub? What? Okay. Thank you for your input here in my chat. Alright. Ah! All achievements. Yeah. Thank you so much for your enlightenment. Truly. Oh my gosh, I wanna die. Lulu. All right. Controls. I mean, they're not bad controls, it's just that the turning is really bad. Oh my gosh, kill me! Why is this so bad? It's turning. It's so saying. It sucks. But yeah, I'm gonna complete the game I just sent tonight, I think. Hopefully. So my stream title says so better. But Enter. Meh. The boosted turns. Well, I got a boost to get a good time though. Ah, there you go. This is a lot slower than I have gotten before. I've been going. I'm not in the best pace. I need to win the race though. And I lost the race, I guess. Guess I'll die! Guess I'll freaking die! Alright. I'm trying to boost on like almost every ring though. I mean, just winning it at all is hard. Yeah, relic is easier than winning. Luckily. I'm glad it's not harder. Oh, come on. Okay. Bah. Which is better? This? Or a hat in time? This Crash Bandicoot, this is one of the pioneers of 3D platformers. Hat in Time's a great game though, I love that game too. I don't know. They're different games though, they're a lot different to be honest. You can't really compare them as much. Yeah, they're both 3D platformers, but I don't know, they just got different feels to them. Different vibes. Most of that game's got more than just platforming. There's a lot to it, but well, it's mainly that. But oh snap! I'm passing that guy up pretty early. This is a great pace to be on right now. Oh man, feels good, man. I might just take it slow here. Because I think I still am good. No! You can actually go freaking die! Seriously. I hope you freaking die. Really? You're the worst. This level sucks. Alright. Come on, bro. Sunny side. Thank you for advertising your emotes. Sunny. Sunny's 8Q. Why is it 8Q? Is it just cause like Sony's overtaken, but like, what's 8Q? That's the wrong slash too. Let's do, not a backslash. Brother. Nah. What do you mean nah? I just put a letter after it, oh. Oh wait, no, you're talking about that, nevermind, I'm stupid. Screen door. Sunny seat. You should have made an N instead of a Q. Dippy. But what is that? What does that even mean? I'm sorry, what? Why are you saying that? I don't think these guys are... Oh, they do boost 3 armor. You see, in all other levels, you can just shoot them and they just die. But in this level, I'm pretty sure you can't do that. As far as I'm aware, anyways, I haven't been able to. I tried to before, but I failed at that. And you just slow... I can't slow down, dude! I just have to... Oh my gosh. Dude, I have to go fast or else I won't win. I don't think you understand, man. And just, I can't just slow down. This is pretty tight timing here. A turn. Which one? I don't know which one you mean because of stream delay. You mean the one in the beginning or like? I just have to start turning earlier, that's all. I mean, it's my own fault usually. Not that the game's turning is good at all here. What do you mean, this one? Shaking me now. I keep dying. I get, not really dying, but like restarting me into it. Okay, I didn't win the race, but I did get the relic at least. Still, that's kind of annoying. That sucks. So, I'm not done with the level. I'm not done with the level. I didn't actually win the race there, and even when I do run the race, I do need to go back and get all the boxes for the box gem. But I need to win the race for one of the gems. But, I mean, that's not that great. I still screwed up in the beginning, and, that sucks. It actually kind of stinks, but... I still need to win the race anyways, so... Doesn't really change much, but... Except for the fact that now I have the relic, but... I still need all these gems. I don't like this level at all. Is this the turn you meant though? That I kept dying at? Right now I'm real focused. See, I'm ahead of him. I'm gonna boost through there. I think that's the gem. I think I saw the gem. Not mostly dying because boost and turn the tree era. Yeah, I know. I know, I'm just not paying attention. Is it trying to tell me I got all I need? Why'd they all disappear? Tell me to rematch? I don't have 30 relics yet! Game! I don't have 30 relics yet. It wants me to rematch again. Gosh dang it. I need 30 relics. Boom, 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 boom. I still have another level to do, but I guess it's making me do the alternate ending right now. Which I haven't done yet. This is the first time I'm doing this, so. I think it's the same boss fight, though. This is a rematch. Oh, this is a pretty easy boss fight, though, to be honest. Oh, the second game. You should have seen the final boss in the second one. It's so bad. It's really easy. Ah, oh, I screwed that up. I'm dumb. I still have another relic I need to do. So. I guess Fate Crash will appear. But I don't know. I wanna do that last regardless. Cause I need to get to 30 relics anyways. Gosh dang it! I was thinking I could jump over those. I don't think you really can, though. Well, maybe you can, if you're good. But I think. Yeah, you've almost seen, like, I feel like not that much. Ooh, that makes it easier, actually. That's a good strat. To missing all these. It's also just fun to do that. Yeah, you can, like, miss pushing him into there. I once did that and, like, ended up behind this wall right here, this invisible wall. And then I just fell through there. I don't know how that happened. It was really weird. It was a weird glitch, but... Right now they're just kind of spin around. Oh shoot. Heck! Almost got wrecked. Almost got pwned, bro. Freaking kill yourself. Alright. Ah, gosh dang it. Yeah, there's an alternate ending in all three games, but I feel like this is the most, like, one that's, like, more canon. In the first game, it's not canon at all. Nor is it in the second game, I don't think, but... this third one, though, is because, well, first of all, the fourth game sucks, I've heard. It's not in the trilogy, but the original one, because these all came out on the PS1, 1996, 7, and 8. They're older games, but this is the Insane Trilogy, the remaster. I assume you knew that, but just in case you didn't. He's like, oh, you stupid kid. Come on. They just spin around. They're so close. They can miss the cycle if you wait too long, he'll come back up in his little bubble. We'll have to wait more. Okay, this phase is harder in my opinion. Then. You don't really know exactly where they're always gonna end up. The one that's like smaller, not with the beard, is a good guy. The with like the feathers, the big feathers. The guy with all the bones is the main villain of this game. Of course, Cortex is also the villain because he's the villain in all the games. All right. Alright, so that's the alternate ending. I still have one relic to go, though, and it gave me this anyways, but... I don't know, I said that word twice, but... I just have one more relic to do, and that's in Ski Craze. And then there's also one for Shoot the Imposter. I think I can get it after this, but I want to do the relic first for Ski Crazed. And then I'll just shoot. Hey, baby T's back there. Alright. I still got the polar bear from the second game. What the? Wait, why are they babies now? Got them. Turned them into freaking babies. Alright. I don't have to watch the credits again. Lovely. Hopefully. So that is the third game. I still have two more things to do. I'm almost at the full hundo of the entire trilogy, and that's gonna be great. Let me do the one last relic for Ski Crazed. And then I'll be basically 100%. Ski Craze is supposed to be really hard. It's supposed to be the hardest one in the game, so that's why I saved it for last. Of course, as you do. So let me look up a guide for this real quick. See if there's any tips. I'm not going for platinum, but the more strats for platinum I employ, the more likely I'll be able to get gold. I don't know why I did that. He's just bad. Alright. So he's just gonna go around. Anyway, go with Facebook. Facebook sucks. Yeah, it's supposed to be the hardest one, but I don't know. We'll see. Just because of all the bombs and the jet ski level. Hot Cocoa wasn't that hard for me. I think it's a gold relic. People complain about it a lot, but that's mainly people who are going for platinum. So I think this won't be as bad as this. Made out to be. Yeah, both those are there. Well, 5 seconds. You do waste a few seconds, but you gain more seconds over it. And okay, and then just get that. But yeah, the more platinum strats I employ, the more likely I am to get at least gold. Platinum's a lot harder to get. I can take my time a little bit though. Here, because it's like 20 seconds more. It's a lot more than you need. Alright, I get a knock you there, luckily. That's nice. This is a fairly long level, though, for a jet ski level. I feel like there's a lot of time crates in it. So, I mean, there's 100 crates in total. Not all time crates, but most of them are. And some of them are nitro, and other ones are just, like, plain crates that don't count. Like that one's not time crate, that's just a normal crate. Not all these are time crates when they're not in time problem modes. None of these are, they're all just normal boxes, but... I always call them time crates, it's a nice name, but they're all called technically, they're not even called boxes. Oh my gosh! Wait, let's roll back. Slow motion. Look at how tight that is. He practically touches that right there. Oh my gosh, jeez. That's insane. Alright. That's... You need platinum for achievement? Just gold. I said this several times. I just need gold. Alright. He just goes between them casually, anyways. Don't go back, alright, good. If he did, I would have just been like, really? Oh, he goes under right there? Alright. This is not gonna be easy. Has been so bad thus far. For me. I'm just gonna skip all those, I guess. Alright. Cause again, the time is a lot. Freaking shoot. Oh, invisibility frames. Good. I got an Aku's and then I got an Akugaku mask and then as soon as I got that. I did Nitro, so it really saved me. Gosh dang, I was itching my hair and erasing my head. What the heck am I saying? I was itching my head and then, gosh dang, I screwed up. And then I didn't realize I was moving one, and then because of that screwed up, I thought I could just like look up for a second. Just look at one of my hands for a second. Rip. It's a massive L. Not that big, but. I got this game for free from someone. Someone gifted a copy of me. Free. Kindly. Guys, no. Not skipping these ones this time though, so that's better. See, if I were going for platinum, I would have already been done. Quite the L to take. The end is fairly close. Home stretch. Home stretch. Let's not screw up. Not now. After all that. Amen! I got the final relic that I needed. We're so close to the 100%. There's one more achievement and it's super easy. It's called Accept No Substitutes. I think I can get it right now. Hopefully. So hard, I mean, it is. Alright. Anyways, so, the one achievement we have left. Let's see, where is it? Where the heck is it? Accept No Substitutes, there it is. So, I think I can get that right now. I think I can get it right now. this might be, we're about to hundo it, I think, right now. So we go into Toad Village. Assuming I have enough stuff. I have 30 relics, 45 gems. It said 44 gems and 30 relics. That was before Future Tense was out, though, because I wasn't on PS4 originally. Now it is, but... So... I don't know if it's that house, though. I don't know, I don't remember which house it was. Might have been one further down. I feel like it was that one, though. So I might still have to do a few more things. Maybe it wasn't, though. I feel like it was further down. I don't remember which one it was. Hold up, let me check. Yeah, he's further down. This is it. This is the end. Alright, yeah. So I think I have everything. I hope it doesn't require Future Tense. I'm playing with one hand right now, by the way. Let's enjoy this moment together. We need to get the bazooka out. Hold this button down. Aim it onto him. And then press B. I'm pressing this with my mouse. Oh my gosh. I am missing. Alt F4! There we did it! We did it! Bandicoot. Sane Trilogy. Turn off this controller. Hold up. Oh. Man. It's a long ride. Too long. Most people have it a lot quicker than I do. Than I did, but because I suck at it. Some people have it in like under 40 hours. But, I completed it, that's what matters. 63.9 hours it took. Almost 64 hours. Skay got all the platinums, I think, so that's why he's only 100 time. Girodactyl, I think, got all the platinums as well, but before that 10.9 hours, he had the 100% in terms of achievements. Oh my gosh! It feels unreal, I did it. Like, for the love, Philip. Alright. Installing. So there's three games in this. Is Crash 1, Crash 2, Cortex Strikes Back, and then Crash Bandicoot Warped, the third one. So, and there's achievements... Gosh, there's achievements for each of them. Hold up, I gotta restart Steam real quick, but... So, because it's... Right now, there's a bug where it says it's still running. But anyways, so there's achievements for each game. So it's like Crash 1, and then there's Crash 2, and then Crash 3, and then, yeah, so, let's update my A-Stats page. Let's update that. Phil, if you wonder why I'm talking about this, because I'm recording a YouTube video. Anyways, so, let's go to the A-Stats page. Let's make myself number 31 on A-Stats. Wahoo! God bless America. Oh my gosh, it did it. Skate was one of the last people to do it. He also did other stuff. Who's the first person that I actually recognize who did it? Okay, Jerrydactyl. I mean, some of these people I recognize because I've seen them here, but as underwears in this game, but he's the first, like, pal I've seen. So I've seen this guy around before as well. So, yeah, this guy, some of these guys did in, like, 20, that guy didn't sub 20 hours, that's insane. Yeah. Let's update my completionist on me as well. I'm just, like, thank you, Leslie Fernan, for the game. He just sent it to me one day. He just, like, gift copies, like, in before, just messaged me, because he was, like, gifted me wallpaper engine. I'm like, oh, that's nice, jeez. And then, and then he gifted me 2 Tycoon. I'm like, yo! I still have yet to 100% that game. I think it was broken, so. And then after that, he's just, like, in before, and then Crash Insane Trilogy. It's, like, the pre-order, I think that was back. That was maybe back in late March or something. But, we did it. I can't uninstall it. I'm gonna uninstall this. Hold up. I'll cut this part out of the video so you don't have to watch this. Did I ever beat Make It Rain? No, I didn't, because it has broken achievements and the devs just don't fix them, because they're freaking trash. Hopefully they do. If they do, then that's good, but they haven't even checked community forums once. I emailed them about it, too. Like, I've emailed both of the emails that they provide, and they still haven't responded. Thank you so much. Alright, let's uninstall. Crash Bandicoot can be up there with, the Cube, and, Cranky's Workshop. That's funny how those are the games running. What's like, the nearest, like, real game? David was, a good game. It's pretty short, but, and then, Costume Quest. I love Costume Quest. Anyways, so, that's the end. Let me just post my hundo screenshot. I know I'm showing all this, because I'm just excited about this and this. I haven't done a big hundo in a while. Bandicoot Insane Trilogy 100%. That's the process I go through every time. Thank you, Leslie Vernon, for the game. Oh my gosh, I can't believe. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad I finished it. I'm not getting a lot of trophies because it's just the time of day. When it's later, there's not as many people online that are gonna be emoting. If they are, they're my dog probably sees a fox outside.
There's a fox outside that he hates.
No, he barks out every night. We're watching a movie. Oh, it feels so good to have that done. Look, it's 100%! Ah, man! Oh my gosh, feels good, man. No, shut up, alright. Stop spamming me on Steam. So you get blocked, brother. Not blocked, but I wouldn't block you, but man. I get one trophy! Cause it's nighttime! Wow! One freaking trophy, dude. Delete Rachel's how much you miss with 2%. Yikes. Are they? I don't think they are. I feel like they aren't. Crash, Bandicoot, which really cheapens. Is there not a single thing for Crash Bandicoot on retro achievements? The Game Boy. Freaking Crash Purple's on here. Crash Purple's terrible. You're gonna spend the time to add achievements to this game, but not freaking Crash, the actual originals. Pretty lame, to be honest. Anyways. Ah, now I'm getting some more trophies. Now that's what I like. So we got a lot of that effect, Rooks, Zenek as well. Oh. What? What? Who is this guy? Oh wait, I can't do that search when I'm in stream mode. Wait. I'm trying to search this guy. Is there any like extras? He just said hi and off topic one time, and then a few times too much chat. He posted a thing with like PS Vita thing, some link to a Kotaku article. Easy achievement, so a lot of people buy it? Dude, that's whack. How dare they? It's actually terrible, looking game. One of us, and then he said, oh. I think he's new here, yeah, he just came today. Looking like, I just found one of these guys and I've seen him around. When all, the first thing I see from him is just the letter O. I'm wondering, who's this guy? Yeah, I like Mecha. What, dude? You don't? You supposed to go to the forums, brother? All right. Anyways, you're not. Even if you weren't, if you were dumb, you still like go to the help channel, bro. Bye. Have fun. See you later. Philip. All right. Crash Bandicoot is. The mastered collection. Of a trilogy that shaped 3D platform games as we know them today. I mean, there was some of the Game Boy Advance games, but they suck. All right, that's not Crash. Crash and all its glory, you know, it's different. Yes, I do recommend this game. No, it's like no, you dumb. If you don't like this game, I don't understand. Like, okay, you must just not like 3D platformers. If you don't like Crash Bandicoot and Sane Trilogy, but like. Now I'm hyped for Spyro Reignited. That's gonna be amazing. I freaking love Spyro. I played the first game on emulator a while ago. It was just great. I loved it a lot. But I can't wait to play that on HD and on Steam with the Steam achievements. That'll be great. It is us. It's confirmed to be coming on PC. They like accidentally didn't put it on their official website. They leaked it, I think, on accident. But it's coming to PC. I don't know when, probably after the patch comes out. When is, okay, Spyro Reignited Trilogy PC release? September 21st. I don't think it'll be coming on September 21st for PC. Might have been a format error, they might have actually taken it. But, from. It's the same as the Crash website. But, like, still, I don't see why it wouldn't come out on PC. It's just a lot of changes that need to be made to port it to PC. I mean, you gotta upgrade. So, might not actually be officially on PC. This might be fun, man, it feels good. Feels really good. Ooh, yo, Ripley on it. Alright. This is the guy who's talking about his controller, so he can get the 100% in Bitrip Beat. If finally got the hardest level perfected. It's like the third person probably in the world to do that, I think. Second on ace stats, but there's another guy who has a video that's supposedly not too assisted. But, there's three videos, I think, that exist now, including his, on YouTube. One of them's tool assisted, which is really funny. Another one of the levels when he uploaded his video of his perfection of it. The only other one that existed was the tool assisted run, which is really funny. So, I was giving it for free, but like that's I wasn't compensated or anything. I don't know. But I don't know if I should keep streaming this because no one's watching, but yeah, I think I stopped streaming.